Alright, welcome back, everybody. I have everything ready to, I have everything ready to craft a dispenser, except for a piece of redstone. If you go over here, you'll see I encountered an ender creeper, said ender creeper, teleported a bunch of stuff, and that's really all that happened while I was gone. Everything smelted, I got full armor now. I have a sword specifically to chop down these and turn them into string, but right now I'm just going to keep them. And apparently you can use them to remove enchantments? I didn't know that. Must be an apotheosis thing. I really don't know. Right now, the goals are two. We want to display the weather mod, which looks like we might not get this to display. We also want to find an SCP lab. Uh-oh, it's already a creeper. I hear a creeper. Figure it out. Creeper. Where's creeper dying? Oh, it's an illusion creeper. Wait, we gotta... No, it's a dark creeper. Oh, these guys are harmless. Yeah. What they do is anything that emits light, they destroy. Theoretically, you could send one of those guys up to the sun, and the sun would be destroyed. In theory. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna craft it today. So let's get to that. 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 string. That'll give us 3 wool, and 3 wool of course makes us a bed. So that's nice. Time. It's awfully windy outside. We could have missed a disaster, but oh, never mind. Really depends on your perspective on if it's a disaster or not. I'm gonna go become a recluse in my little hidey hole for a second, and let's research some SCPs stuff. SCP, what is this? Sudden one spawner, a catalog. Let me make the catalog. Telekill ingots, books, and paper makes us the catalog. How do we make tokens? For example, I want to spawn. They have 939? I don't think there's 939. 049. Let's bring in 049. 049, yeah, that's his token, that's the spawner. That's his thing. Token we make with fermented spider eyes, rotten flesh, and poisonous potatoes. All things I can have access to in due time. I think for the time being, though, what we should do is go on a little hunt. I'm gonna log the coordinates of the hole right there. Why is there cobbles in there? Did I put this here? I sure as hell don't remember putting this here. If I did. Cobblestone does not spawn naturally. Okay, well that's just going to be aggravating. There's only stones left here, I guess. Another thing. Sugarcane and bamboo. Well, bamboo is in 1.12, but sugarcane will grow infinitely. It will grow to the height limit. As high as it can grow, it will grow because of apotheosis. So that's going to be a perk off. Really what I can do is take this sugarcane right here, and I'll go place all of it over here, right? Or I guess I gotta dig down some. Can I put it in there? I'll put it in here, right there. And then I'll let it grow. And that should, by the time we get back, if I'm correct, assuming it grows while the chunk isn't loaded, which I think it might be able to do, I'm not sure, then we should be good. If not, then, I mean, that clearly makes sense. And we'll do all the things in a ravine. Ooh, that is a ravine. That is something to explore off-camera, because it's probably not going to have anything very interesting. Because I'll charcoal it. Kill you. You can find SCP bases, or SCP facilities, really anywhere. You can find them underground. This is reinforced iron from the SCP facilities, in fact. Data bank. Okay, well, that's data bank. Can you do anything with reinforced iron? does, however, have an equivalent exchange value, so I'm gonna harvest all of it. There's a few things I need. I need the low, medium, and high covalence dusts. I need lots of obsidian and diamonds. But once I get all of that, I'll be able to use the alchemist box thing. I forget what it's called. But from there, I'll be able to have infinite whenever I want. And then this will go from being a hardcore to being a survival where I might have to, I might die. And in the event that I do die, I'll be dead forever. Currently, you can consider this hardcore. I'm pretty hardcore. It's in hard mode. And if I die, I'm dead forever. That's a cubase. And all of the enemies are very hard. But there's going to be no difficulty once I get that. Two SCP bases back to back. There's a tree in this one, so venture to guess I might be able to break in. I can still break in. We want to be real sneaky whenever it comes to facilities. Spooky ambience. Uh-oh. I thought I heard something. Oh, God. Alright, I'm just looking for whatever. I don't know why there's so much light gray concrete. Sub-level walls. That's the facility right there, boys. Put a torch in there. There's a... What is that? What kind of creeper is that? Stone creeper! Uh-oh. I don't really want to deal with them. Let's pull out the bow. Got any arrows? No. There are two stone creepers. Alright, I'm gonna use this sword because it can be one of those. Oh, there's another creeper hiding in their ranks. It's a ghost creeper! Oh my god! There's just an entire, like, infestation of creeps. There's two ghost creepers? Oh, that's just dandy. Something I forgot about. I need to make a shield. Oh, nuclear creeper? There's a nuclear creeper! Okay. Fuck. God damn it. So, what kind of situation are we in right now? A fucked situation. I'm gonna eat my apples. They're the best source of nutrients so far. Gives us good saturation. Thank you, apple skin. I'm making a shield because there is an unprecedented amount of creepers in this entire area. Honestly. Look! Look! That's what a nuclear creeper does! Look at that! Alright, so he really, really just did a number on the facility. My lord. Oh, there's some super iron ore. I'm being very cautious over here because this looks like a containment facility. A containment area. This looks like SCP containment, and SCP containment is uncontained. SCP is uncontained. My ears are ringing. Did you hear that? That was a re. I just heard someone go re. Oh, lord. Okay. That was the re-SCP. Come out. We're gonna do a little research project over here. Let's look up SCPs that go... I don't know what SCP this is. I am afraid to research what SCP this is. I can't read my book. So, get a good look at the SCP. Is it the one that hides behind doors? I don't think I'm armored enough to actually even approach an SCP facility. I'm not armored enough to just knock these guys down in one fell swoop. This would be very similar to an actual horror game. I can only die once, and I really don't want to die, and also everything's really spooky. I mean, kind of like in Secret Lab, eventually you don't get scared of the SCPs because you just... Eventually you just don't get scared of the SCPs because you know exactly how to avoid them, and you just don't get killed by them. Okay, well, there's our SCP experience of the day. Got some sub-level walls. That's nice. I think they're immune to creeper explosions. So that's really good, because we got attacked by an atomic creeper, a nuclear creeper. That was really something. Here's another facility. I'm trying to find one that just has an entrance, because they're all built into the ground. I don't want to have to dig in. I kind of want to... Oh god, I just heard an explosion. Jesus Christ. There are all kinds of creepers, and they're all over the place. And honestly, I'm not going to deal with the facilities right now, because that seems dangerous. Just kidding. I want to figure out what's the easiest SCP to spawn. I want to spawn an SCP. Then I have them contained, and then something happens. It gets uncontained. Riots break out. I get killed. Very fun time. Alright, yeah. Here's what we're gonna do. Is this the hidey hole? No, this is the hidey hole. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna sleep. And then I'm gonna summon a tornado using command. And then after that, I will end the episode. Summon a tornado using commands because I wanna show it off. I still have weakness in mind fatigue, by the way. Just wanna point that out. Alright. I need some milk, or else I'm gonna be weak and fatigued the rest of the entire game. Milk will be... I'm unable to sleep. Why am I... Oh, it must have been because of the SCP. God damn it. Alright, well, let's go find a cow. That's not a cow. It is a creeper, though. There's two creepers. Hey, what are you? What kind of creeper are you? Zombie creeper. Oh, shit! Nuclear creeper! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, God. Oh, is that a creeper? No, it's a lightning creeper. Okay, well, I went out for a bucket of milk, and that's what I'm getting. All kinds of creepers. That's a fire creeper. Where are the other mobs? Where are the other hostiles? Is that skeleton? Okay, all I see is a bunch of... I just want to fight this zombie. Oh no, bad luck and slowness? I need milk quick. I think I'm going to die thanks to the SCP. Hello? Cow? I've been infected by shrill SCP that screams. What's going on over there? Oh, cows. Alright, I'm getting chased down by a spider. Oh, fucker. Okay, here we go. There is a magma creeper on fire. And it's invisible. Where's the magma creeper? Okay. Just hand over the milk. Oh, god damn it! Alright, well, it looks like I'm gonna die. So let's just go screw these creepers before I die. We got a few creepers. That looks like a furnace creeper. Furnace creepers you don't want to mess with. That's a nuclear creeper. God. Die! Whoa! Whoa! No! I'm gonna die! Oh no! Well, I'll be darned.